Oh, someone's in a cheetah. Oops. I'm in second wheel, I'm coming for you. Zeruso. Just now. Yep. I got sideways a little bit, but yep. Past you or before? Okay, I can't go full speed coming into it, but I could be full speed out. Yeah. I lost 2 seconds. What'd you get stuck? I got stuck there once. In the last race, I hit those little road signs. Front end popped up and in the little work area. I got stuck on top of some pipes and I had to respawn. Yeah, I figured 10 would be too much on here. What car is behind you? Maybe weaponize Ingus, maybe? And it was this corner right here is when I made that second pass on a 10F last race. No, you're good. Like, we made slight contact. No, he went by me too quickly. But I wouldn't guess either. No, it wouldn't be a. Oh. DiMaggio versus DiMaggio. I know. he is. Of course. Wait, he was in the last race?
Yeah, that guy in third,
XP1. Oh, he must join back because everyone left once we came into the lobby. We'll find after when I look back at the footage. We're down to 5 people, so we lost half the people in this race. Yeah, we only have 2 laps. Do you have the Xero on the PS4? Yeah, I may need to buy it off you sometime. I'm having solid races with this car. And I drove right into a telephone pole. As soon as I say that. I just jinxed myself, man. I jinxed myself. But podium is going is a solid finish though. I want to know what the lap times are. Whoa! I hit one of those road signs. I just went airborne. And I'm not even pushing this lap either. Not bad. Just what, like 2 seconds off?
2 seconds, yeah.
That's not bad.
And a crack that's longer. Well, no.
All right, now we can race to goof off.